Then the Lord appeared to him and said, "Mighty hero, the Lord is with you." So he defines him. And the Lord turned to him and said, "Go with the strength you have and rescue Israel from the Midianites." So there's a difference, of course. We talked about failure, but even surviving and thriving is not the same thing. You must learn to climb out of hell to survive, but you must learn to bring down heaven to thrive. I'll do that, say that one more time. We must learn to climb, and it's the work of Christ that gets us out of hell, to come out of hell to survive, but we have the power to bring down heaven to thrive. In one area of shifting from one to another, there's a battle for your heart. The difference between failure and survival, there's a battle for your heart, the affective domain, the soul, the nefesh. But the difference between surviving and thriving is actually a battle for your mind. Because in between failure and survival, the devil shows up to keep you in failure. But then the difference between surviving and thriving is the devil shows up to keep you out of the greatest season. There's a difference between surviving and thriving. People that survive, that are in perpetual survival mode. This idea that the vast majority of Christ followers around the world somehow find themselves in perpetual survival mode. And all we do to a great degree is survive but not thrive. Even the way we pray speaks to that we're in a survival mode. The difference between someone who's surviving and someone who's thriving, survivors pray like this. And it's not a bad thing, except if it's the only thing. Survivors pray constantly, "Lord, bless me. Lord, bless me. Lord, bless me. Lord, bless me." People that thrive pray, "Lord, make me the blessing to absolutely everyone I know." Are you with me? Surviving people are always, "God, answer my prayer, answer my prayer, answer my prayer." People that thrive are, "God, make me the answer to someone else's prayer in the name of Jesus." There's a difference. One is about mirrors and the other one is about windows. Surviving people, it's all about me. My breakthrough, my blessing, my thing. Thriving people, open up the window and look at a world that's suffering and hurting. And it's no longer about me and my thing. It's about make me the greatest blessing to everyone I ever meet on this planet.